Savliya Nochti and Karaha Kuig.
In the year of 1845, a terrible famine descended upon Ireland. Within a few short years, one in four of our people would be gone forever, fled to England and North America, or dead from starvation and fever. Irishmen who had enlisted to fight for the occupying British crown in its foreign wars returned home to find only death and destruction in every corner of the land. Seen by many as traitors to their own people, they looked on helplessly as their country continued to choke under the rule of the British Empire.